Your inner being never says to you, got to go back and clean that up. You've got to go back to the time that you were 10, and you've got to confront those demons, and you've got to bring them out into the open, and you've got to find a new place. No, 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 no. That's not what your inner being is saying, and that's not what we're saying to you, and that's not what we wanted to happen to you. But if there's resistance on your trail that you keep tripping over, then you either got to get rid of the resistance or, and this is the better option, you got to get rid of the resistance. First of all, friends, you can't. So give that up. You got to do one of two things. You got to give up the resistance. You can't do that. You can't undo that. You can't stop remembering things. You can't not see a photograph and not remember what it meant, or hear music and remember what it meant. In other words, you're not going to undo that resistance. All right? You're not going to undo that resistance. You're not going to have not lived what you've lived. How about that? You're not going to unlive what you've lived. Nor would you want to, because you put the other end of it in your vortex, which is calling you. You put the do want in your vortex, which is calling you. So your vortex, your inner being are calling you toward what you are wanting. And even though all that resistance is peppered all around on your trail, your inner being says, come this way, come this way, come this way. Meet this person, see this, see this, see this. Your inner being never says, get rid of it. Your inner being says, ignore it. Your inner being says, come this way. Come this way, 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 come this way. And you say, but what about this that I did? Or what about this that I said? What about this that I thought? That's resistance that your inner being is not asking you to focus upon and make more. Your inner being is saying, come this way, come this way, come this way.